Storm Beach, holla at your boy. It's your man, Doc Dossman. I'm not in Long Beach right now. Guess where I'm at? I'm in Daegu, South Korea, on minimal sleep. My time is who knows what. I don't even know what time it is right now, but it's like tomorrow. Wherever you are, it's tomorrow. It's the next day. That's how far ahead. I think I'm 16 hours ahead of you right now. But I'm over here in Daegu, Korea. World Championships in track and field. I'm loving the energy around here. Everybody here is the best in their nation, the best in their country. So there's a positive, confident swagger with everybody here. But we're about to see who's the best in the world. That's what we're doing. Check it out. It's the background. It's just a practice track. It's a warm-up track. Everybody just down here getting it in. Really picturesque. Nice, nice stuff. Never know what you're going to see. See all the flags. Really nice. Hey, hey, peace. You got the peace sign for me?
What?
Is that the peace sign? When you do that? That means peace?
Peace.
Peace. Peace. Say peace, Long Beach.
Peace, Robbie.
Long Beach.
Long Beach?
Yeah, say yeah, son.
Yes.
Son.
Son.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm from, son.
Yeah, you too.
Yes, son.
Say yes, son.
Yes, son.
Bye. Bye. I've been meaning to do that. Yeah. Gave me my credentials, got all the access and everything. They even let me take my picture with my hat on. Korean people are so nice. That's not even a stereotype. It's just, they're just so nice here. Everybody speaks, everybody smiles, everybody waves. Wasn't like that in China, wasn't like that in Japan. It's a big difference. Japan, it was like I was Godzilla. I mean, people were looking at me in a way as if I was something scary, like this big scary man. China was just a little different because it was crowd control type of situation. It was so crowded, crazy crowded. So you didn't feel that same welcoming type of situation just because it was almost like, you know, get out of my way, get out. Everybody's kind of mad rush, you know what I mean? So it was not even close, you know. Amongst the experiences that I've had in various Asian places, I find that the Korean people are by far the most friendliest. I don't mean to hurt anybody's feelings. I'm just saying I found that I've been treated the friendliest in Korea. And I've only been here one day, so that should say a lot. I'll be here for 2 weeks, but I spent about 2 weeks in each of those places. So I guess you know, you don't have to take my advice. But they're very friendly, and I like this a lot. It's got free Gatorade. Pretty much everywhere you go, the hookup, free stuff. I love it. See over there? Security! That's the entrance. Just got through. Gotta do that security check every time you come in. But let's check out the rest of the place. All right, so it's the entrance. A lot of places, a lot of options to go, but this is what they call the Athlete's Village. You can go that way, buy stuff over there, go forward. Looks like they have a little party over here. That's where we live. All right, let's go over here then. Party's cracking over here. But it's interesting because usually you have an Athlete's Village at Olympics. This is World Championships, not as major, but Daegu, this is the first year that they've ever done an athlete's village for a world championship. And this is pretty much on the level of an Olympics. Pretty impressive. Everything here is new, built out just for this event. They're planning on just selling these apartments afterwards. So we're living in brand new apartments. Hundreds and hundreds of countries out here representing. I'm guessing this is a little performance we're watching. Thank you. stay up there. It's open 24 hours, pretty cool spot. So I'm gonna take you with me to day one. I don't have anybody running today, so it's more like a spectator thing. I don't have to work. Just gonna go hang out, watch some races, and take you with me. We are here on the practice field, 2011 World Championships, Daegu, baby. It's nice out here. My jet lag has hit me. It's doing its good work right now. I'm tired, but we're still gonna get it in, right? All right, you guys, I'm about to take you into the stadium, the main stadium. It's crazy. I don't think you're ready. It's not the bird's nest. It's pretty close though. Like, I don't think you're ready for what you're about to see.